The FWC is calling Brevard County ground zero when it comes to manatee deaths. The county saw the highest number of dead manatees for the second year in a row. On Friday alone, wildlife crews recovered 16 dead manatees off the Brevard coast. FWC says cold weather and a lack of seagrass is to blame for those rising deaths. There's currently a feeding station in Cape Canaveral to try to help the animals get through the winter. FWC is hoping to keep that program going next year.